You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that can faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
You can tell by Lashley's demeanor that he can't wait to bash his opponent into oblivion. Expect this one to be ugly.
The Almighty is going to overwhelm you. Lashley's happy to remind people that the ring is his domain.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Oh, the back of the elbow.
Oh, my goodness. And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Quick thinking from Lashley.
Over and over, repeated waistlock takedowns.
Clearly an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Big time powerbomb. Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Referee in position. Two, close to a three count.
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Two.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Whatever's planned here can't be good. Oh, he's getting a little fatter now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Looks like Bobby is locked in on his opponent now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
No escape from these punches.
Bobby Lashley is certain one of the most physically terrifying superstars in the WWE. Is that power and aggression going to be enough for him here, Corey?
Sure, when
it is it enough? Two, just kicks out.
Close call, that was almost lights out.
Shoulders are down. Kick out just in time.
He really thought that was it.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Rock bottom. Lashley's in dire straits.
There's two. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Lashley able to find more power in that endless tank of his to get the shoulder up.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Boom. Able to evade.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Uh-oh. Lashley caught by surprise. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Hooked up, and DDT.
Oh, man. This is
this
wasn't planned. He's upset. Look who's marched into the ring.
Turn around and go back to the locker room. There's no reason for him to be out here right now.
Cinching in the Hurt Lock.
The Almighty has the Hurt Lock.
Big Paul Nelson locked in pretty good here. Tremendous power. He gets the break.
What a brace. Nice DDT. And a stomp to the gut, too.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Steps through, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
There it is.
Well, the sharpshooter's in. Trying to run.
Oh,
and this is definitely one way to do it.
Safe to say the Almighty is not feeling very mighty right about now.